Christmas will be here soon. And always I think back to Germany. To
Bremen.
And the wonderful holidays we had together. Here in Chicago, there are so many people and so few evergreens. We must try and celebrate without the Tannenbaum year after year.
So many people, streets all muddy and brown.
So many people, not like our little town.
Bremen, where the snow stays white.
Bremen, on this muddy brown
road. All the rest of the year, I thank God we're here, but come December, I remember Bremen and the way it used to be.
Ringing bells on the choir,
popping corn on the fire, and cracking nuts for Mama's Christmas bread.
Noisy mummers,
I remember,
with their leafy heads.
Mama's Lebkuchen, and the candles on the tree.
Papa, look at the Tannenbaum! Papa! Papa!
So many people, streets all muddy and brown. So many people, not like
Park Street and not the light.
And the cold night air,
I miss Bremen.
Close your eyes and you're there.
All the rest of the year, I thank God we're here. But come December, I remember Bremen and the way it used to be.
Riding in the sleigh through the forest. This one, Papa, this one!
I want the children to know. I don't want them to grow up never knowing how it used to be. Back in Bremen.
Back in Bremen.
With the family. Back in Bremen.
Back in Bremen.
All around the Christmas tree.
The pudding's served. Are you joining us? Peter?
I was on the upper ridge last week, up by Swallow's Hill. I was telling Papa the small pines up there are getting too thick. If we don't thin them out soon, they'll just choke each other off and die.
Sounds like a good winter project for you and the crew.
They'd make good Christmas trees.
So they'd make good... What are you saying? You want to cut down a tree in Manistique and take it to Martha Schneider in Chicago in the dead of winter?
Not just Martha. There's a lot of Germans living there, thousands. I'll bet most of them haven't had a Christmas tree since they left home. If we fill the Molly with trees, trees we otherwise have no use for...
It's 300 miles to Chicago. No one is fool enough to sail the lake in December. You know that better than anyone. Now go eat your pudding. It's probably stone cold by now.
Come on, Carl. Ready to sing some carols?
Don't... I know him, Gus. Come spring, he'll be so busy, he'll forget all about this.
I know him, too.